Hello everyone. Today I have collected the job interviews from various sources like Facebook and websites. I have shared that job interviews in these videos. Let's start with the first one. This requirement for Qatar Shell GTL company, they required for their oil and gas shutdown project. The interview is held at Cochin, Chennai and Visakhapatnam shortly. The position are heavy driver, truck or trailer, and then forklift operator, then bus driver, and the final one is light driver. This is a free requirement. The candidate should have that Qatar driving license. To apply this job, you can contact them directly, or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. The next requirement also for Qatar. This requirement for a reputed 5-star hotel. The client interview will be held at shortly at Cochin. This is shortlisting. This is only for shortlisting. The trade which are required for stone housekeeping attendant. Male and female can apply this job. Next, pool attendant. Only male can apply for this job. Next, lifeguard. For that also male only can be able to apply for this job. Candidates should have minimum 2 years experience in a 5-star hotel. The company will provide attractive salary, accommodation and food. To apply this job, you can contact them directly, or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. Next one, long-term oil and gas project in Qatar. The position and the experience, let's start with the first one. The rotating mechanical technician. For that, candidate should have 3 years diploma in mechanical engineering and a minimum 8 years experience, and she have 5 years in oil and gas and or petrochemical plant. Next, trade mechanical fitter. For that, candidate should study 3 years diploma in mechanical engineering and minimum 8 years experience, which have 5 years in oil and gas or petrochemical plant. Next, instrument and control technician. For that also, candidate should have 3 years diploma in electronics or instrumentation engineering and minimum five years experience, which have 3 years in oil and gas or petrochemical plant experience. Next one, metering instrument and control technician. For that also, candidates should study 3 years diploma in electronics or instrumentation engineering. Candidates should have minimum 5 years experience and which have 3 years in oil and gas or petrochemical plant experience. The company will provide the attractive salary with the free food and accommodation. The shortlisting ongoing the Chennai and Cochin office. To apply this job, you can contact them directly, or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. Moving to the next advertisement, urgently required for reputed company in Saudi Arabia. For shortlisting, the trade which are required for this advertisement, only heavy driver. Candidates should have Saudi heavy license, only have to apply this job. And the interview held at Mumbai. To apply this job, you can contact them directly, or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. Moving to the next advertisement, urgent requirement in Qatar for their pipeline construction project. This only for shortlisting. The trade which they have required, pipeline welder. Welder should know the tick and arc welding. The candidate who can apply for this job should have experience in Gulf and experience in ER8S NI1 filter wiring and should have experience in E18, ATC3, H5R or electrorod. The company will provide attractive salary with the other facilities. The interview will be held at Mumbai shortly. To apply this job, you can contact them directly or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. Moving to the next one. So now also for Qatar offshore project. This is only for shortlisting. Client will be interview will be held shortly in Cochin. The position or trade they have required for this advertisement. First one, CDP Arabic cook. Next one, continental cook. Next one, CDP salad maker. Next, Indonesian cook, camp boss, head waiter, housekeeping supervisor, Indian CDP, Arabic cook, assistant cook, bakery or pasty cook, bakery man or pasty man, butcher, ketchup, Indian sweet and chat maker specialist, salad maker, storekeeper, assistant supervisor, refrigeration technician, and laundry man, waiter, general assistant, and inline mechanic. To apply this job, you can contact them directly or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. Next one, also Qatar shutdown project. The client interview will be held at Mumbai on 28th and 29th July. The trade which they have required for this advertisement is stone heavy driver, truck or trailer can apply, or and forklift operators, bus drivers and light drivers. Candidate who can apply for this job should have help experience must, and Qatar license they have must. To apply this job, you can contact them directly or you have to send the required document to the email ID given in the advertisement. You can download all the advertisement from our website. Link is given in the description. Also follow our Facebook page. You can join our WhatsApp group, which link also given in the description. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support us.